Good morning. Yes, so as we've been saying all morning, masks are now optional if you want to get on an airplane or any other form of public transportation like a bus or a train most of the time. And I'll explain that most part in a minute. But it's a huge shift for travelers who have for the most part been abiding by this mandate since it was issued over a year ago. So while the TSA and other federal officials aren't enforcing the federal transportation mask mandate, local government or transit organizations may have its own set of rules with this, so you should check on that before traveling. Here at MSP, though, they announced last night that masks are no longer required. A growing list of major airlines like Delta, United, and American, and also other transit organizations say they won't enforce it either. Keep in mind, the Justice Department can try to appeal this and get that mandate reinstated.
Whether they will do that and how quickly they will do that depends on a bunch of factors, including the court's own views on the matter, also on how quickly the Justice Department will move in this matter. Again,
now, regardless of this change, the CDC is still recommending that you wear a mask while you're on public transportation. Now, before this federal judge overturned this mandate, it was said to expire in 2 weeks on May 3rd. I'll send things back over to you guys.
All right, thanks.